She navigates.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, too.
And Drax, what?
He's... And then there's me. Come on. To make something, we could go to no... How do we make money?
Maybe paying our fine.
Exactly.
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done? If you ask for a rubber ducky grenade, I'm gonna bite your toes off. And voila! Small marvel crafted. I doubt even you could break that.
I'm good.
Whoa, nice! You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I'm good.
Nice. Is that one from Sechnarf 9? I bet it loves water. Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console. So,
why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put it that way. So you said Corell's in the Teyo system. Any idea what's out there?
It looks like her ship is docked at a Novacore station called the Rock.
Wow. Do they have another one named the Jazz?
I don't think so. Thankfully, the docking procedure is automated at the station. No need to wait for Rocket to fix the comms.
Okay, Corell, get ready to be impressed.
Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if he made the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
my ship!
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
So, what should we do with the leftover money after we pay off the cops? I say we get a landing assist program.
There won't be much left, but we should use it to get intel on our next contract.
We should use it to acquire food.
Yeah, Drax wins.
Yes! Anything but Yara Root. So...
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough buttons.
M ship, designation Milano. Move
whoa,
to holding
whoa,
space
whoa.
R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
As good as my word, Corel.
You know she can't hear you.
What? Yes, I know.
You two have some history, hey?
Yeah, we did. Do. History, I mean.
Corel's good people. She saved me from a Chitauri bloodletter. Of course, this was after she tried to get me thrown out an airlock.
Yeah, that sounds like Corel.
Hey, listen to Captain Lovesick. Hoping your girlfriend will be all excited to see you.
Yeah, I mean, I just figured she'd be surprised we actually showed up.
I'm surprised we actually showed up.
That Nova Tracker didn't give us a whole lot of choice.
There's always a choice. I told you, my...
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corel?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket. Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open. I ain't that flexible.
We're meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
We're not citizens of Xandar, or members of Nova Corps.
Well... whatever. We've got to deal with that tracker so we get back to guardianing the galaxy. Right, Gamora?
Nope.
Need your help, Drax.
I must decline.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Perhaps this is a test.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Thirsty big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
There.
According to the monitor, there's 9 people ahead of us. But no one's here.
One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCorp property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. Huh. There's something screwy with the power.
It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Walking right, I can.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Hey, it's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here.
Watch and learn.
Ah! Lark and Nova Scott!
There you go, buddy. Free soda.
I will not add theft to our list of charges.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice. See if there's another power coming.
Prepare to be amazed.
Lark Peter!
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help. Presto!
Watto?
You know. Ta-da!
That is no more clear. It is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, no one! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratrakan tracker off my ship!
Hello? Anybody?
Come take our money, you gold dome pencil pushers!
I objected to our unlawful entry.
This isn't helping!
Says you. I heard some.
Oh, there.
You hear that? Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
There it is again.
Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away?
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
NovaCorp begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a NovaCorp prisoner?
Indeed, and I served my time.
You all seem real high and mighty for a bunch of folk in a restricted area. Come on, you're Terran, right? Me too. We gotta look out for each other.
I say we let him out.
What I'm talking about. There's gotta be door release or something. Well, hey, what'd you do? Hey, where are those?
Wonder where it took us.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
there's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, wouldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. 1, 1, 1, 1. Nope.
4, 3, 2, 1.
How about this? Hey, buddy.
Well, hey, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. The whole station can be uninhabited.
I like it better
than
this
way. Real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
Oh, crap! Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Hello?
This room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
To say the least. Each Nova Prime is selected from among the Centurions.
We have a similar custom among the Catathian Auriguard.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting caught. Ah! No wonder the door is all torqued out.
Alright, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the world mine.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
I get a raise for this. One tick. Done. Oof. Got a crick in my back because of that. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector...
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flark, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Getting up for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure as scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
It was... weird. There was something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
There they are!
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Disarm
flark!
I am Groot.
This is a mutiny.
Was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
All right! Everyone stay low and follow me!
There's something off about them! Look!
They're flarking glowing.
Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
Go!
Irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be burned.
I think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Corell's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
I am Groot.
Come on. Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
It's a try.
All must see. All will
You don't
will
think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Come on, Rocket! You can't stay mad at me!
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're off this fucking rock?
Intruders in sea junction!
Looks like we're fighting our way out!
I will enjoy this!
So much for our deserted station!
I knew they could just disappear! Hey! You guys know you're glowing, right?
Perhaps they have developed bioluminescence!
I hope Worldwide has a solid life insurance policy. Rocket! Fireworks! Crush the tracks! I have vanquished this Nova Corps traitor with my fists! Death has come!
This has got my name on it!
Yeah, you were going, Rocket.
Don't you start.
I'm just asking.
We came down an elevator. To go off the one to get back to the hangar!
Through the fire, Groot!
Watch your corners!
I do not have corners! Perish! Are we certain the...
Universal sign of bad guys!
Elevator. I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, Assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
Oh, yeah!
I prefer an everlasting encounter with Nova Corps!
You mean the one where Quill tried to sleep with his axe?
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers! Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this.
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
Let's keep our noses out of it.
Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that? Hey, we can get through here! You'll fit, just suck it in.
Maybe Corell took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right?
Come on. Let's get moving before these whack jobs spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
You should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
This door's locked.
I said down here. Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
There! Whoa!
Purge the faithless!
Flarkin, stop here!
Cannot
go easy!
Never see it coming!
This position is strategically compromised!
Let's bring them down to our level!
So superstitious!
You don't stand a chance!
Aggression is often the best protection! Remove the shield!
Any last words?
Prepare yourself,
Thief! I didn't want to be here!
I'm late for that!
It's not the shield, it's the mind! Enough already!
I agree! The electric-wielding Corman must perish next!
Shield down!
Form of a new one!
I'm on it!
You sure you can get it open?
You gonna second guess me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know, that Flarkin thing is behind it.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
I mean, some of them must have escaped.
You were referring to your former lover and the child.
I've got to believe Corral was on that ship.
Yeah, well, believing don't make it so.
What would make Nova turn on Nova?
Perhaps they were not acting of their own free will.
They sure looked like they knew what they were doing.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's Flarkin go already!
Alright, Hanger, here we come!
What the Flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right, bay is clear, extending catwalks, and... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't...
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
One down!
Tunes. I got your
study, Terra Music!
We've got more incoming!
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cool.
I don't hate it, but. We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Quill could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the Rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
If Quill really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
I am Groot.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket!
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill!
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force.
Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive. I am still dwelling on the events that unfolded on the Nova Corps station.
Don't feel bad about those officers. They attacked us first.
Gonna have to ask Groot about this when he's free.
I must admit, I fear for the crew of the Hallas Hope.
You think Corral would have let those lunatics board her ship?
She was not at her post when we contacted her. Someone else could have let them in.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it. Nowhere, here we come.
Surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You are certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course. He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark Bags!
Can't we get going already?
I am sensing irritation from you.
You think? I can't wait to get down there. We haven't been in nowhere since...
A Rocket and Groot? Did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah,
I don't think you can use that with that Rocket. Hypothetically, if Rocket and Groot don't come back, I wonder if we should rename the team.
Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Thank you.
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Spaceport seems busier than normal.
War always moves the poor to the frontiers.
The Galactic War was over 12 revolutions ago.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
That was a great vacation.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
It isn't my fault.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? You've not yet spent a couple games.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Nova Corps all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
Shorter and covered in fur.
I mean, hypothetically.
Then you would have lived a completely different life, and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
Welcome.
Well, back to nowhere.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there! I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower? Cosmo again. I guess I kind of missed the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave, and it befits them.
Anyway, Cosmo sniffed out a scheme me and Yondu had cooking. He threatened to throw the both of us in jail.
I've heard he keeps things on a pretty tight leash.
Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
Every decision has to be made.
There were people who claimed to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets. Strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two...
You're making that up.
You must be mistaken. I'm doing great.
We're unable to predict his demise.
No one could predict what Thanos...
Ah, I recognize you.
Gamora! Hey!
Nexus, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No?
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to? No idea.
Hi, I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. No, no, no. It's not... Oh, oh. No, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Where the Cortati Root? The broken promise of all men.
You okay? Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck, okay. You're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy? Green Moon? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay. You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense.
Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does, anyway.
So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once he's captured the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket. Let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your ship together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Itaquil!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordelia. With your bridges, my friend.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here, but I thought we was friends, Eta. Or did you forget about me?
No, I don't remember meeting you, man. Sorry.
How the hell could you forget?
Look, there was a couple of years there where things got a little bit blurry, okay? They're, you know, picking up missions, strange women, alien alcohol.
So just like now?
I can't believe this. You and me,
Storm Riders,
together till the end.
What is he talking about?
Oh! It's a song, right?
It is.
Of course it's a song. The one what was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
He did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Oh, no, wait, of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
I'm going to sing a song.
Together till the end, gotta finish the fight. Got this storm gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Lita! Together! Roaring like a
storm!
Storm rider!
Storm rider!
Storm rider! Very nice!
Bartender, get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line. More! Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us through the fly. Sing with me, Rita. Driving through the pouring rain. Ride the storm. Storm rider. Storm rider. Yeah. That's the spirit, Rita. Oh, come here.
Oh.
Come on. That's
it. For Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
Good times! You running the Ravagers now? I hear Yondu's doing time in the kiln.
Me? Me, no. I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sorry. Novacore. Now my partner on Molivia. But that's okay. I got a new business partner now, into animal husbandry, you can say. So, ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them. Which reminds me.
Oh, really? That bad?
I swear. Ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember,
okay. Bye.
Nice one, Peter.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized you would not be killed.
Great.
Demon will clean your brains off everything.
Right. Thanks.
thanks, I guess.
Thou mention it.
This place brings back memories.
You mean hangovers?
Yep. Last time.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky bread guy!
Can you believe that? So go talk to Cosmo alone.
What's the deal with this bridge then?
I don't know. I guess it's some kind of...
Ready to try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be super fun to bowl win the pariahs, what do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain? The good Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grap, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We play a friendly low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up to mark. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Save it for a sucker on his honeymoon.
Sucker? Honey? Why, I oughta sock you in the kisser, Captain! Scram!
Fix up the Milano, give the team a huge bonus.
Are you ready to find the jackpot of a lifetime?
How will I know if I win?
You are encouraged to return to Nowhere to verify your ticket. After verification and an excessive verification fees, the jackpot will be transferred to your account.
I'd hate to win and then not show up on time to claim the prize. I'll pass.
This place must be good.
This place.
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls. But that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day.